We are talking all things about stress this month, and Prachi has graciously accepted my invite to have a conversation on stress, and I'm hoping that she will throw some light on how we can all manage stress in our lives and make use of all the tips that she's going to share with us. Prachi Deshpande, I'm a stress management consultant. I help students, professionals and entrepreneurs to manage stress effectively and holistically through one-on-one consultations and also by conducting group workshops. A lot of us are going through a lot of stresses in our lives, right? So there's environmental stress where, your work causes it and you have traffic that causes you stress. So there are many external elements. There's also a lot of internal elements that people are right now facing, be it lifestyle diseases, and most of them are related to stress, right? So what, according to you, are the most effective stress management tips or tools or something that people can use wherever they are? You know, it should not be complicated because then it would be difficult for anyone of us to follow it. Stress starts within us. Mm-hmm. It is never without. It is first within and then without. Everything revolves around the fact that what exactly do you feel about yourself? Do you feel good about yourself, not so good, or you feel pathetic and terrible about yourself? It starts from there. Okay. And we can counteract it with self-love. So what a person can do, the moment a client comes to me, he walks in. I make him write 50 things that he loves about himself.
Right.
Along with the reason, why do I love this about myself? 50 things that he hates about himself.
Do they have that big list?
Yes. Wow. I'll tell you, it's very easy for people to write things they hate about themselves.
Right.
And then I really have to struggle and I have to push them that, okay, it's 20, 25, now we have to go to 50. 50 things that you love about yourself. And it's very easy, you know, if you think that way. The tragedy is that we don't spend enough time in thinking about what we love about ourselves. So it starts from there. Once you know what is it that you love about yourself and what is it that you hate about yourself, the next step is we have to accept it. This is what I am. This is how I am.
Right.
Once you accept yourself for who you are, then things become easy. Then we can move to the next part, next level. What can I do in order to have harmonious relationships, or in order for me to focus in my work? That comes later. But first, right, we have to start with the basics.
Okay. It's so strange, right? So a majority of the issues that we have such a simple solution. If you were to create a process, like right now I am stressed, where do I begin? I know I have to go and see stress management expert. I know I can read books. I know I have to do meditation, but right now I'm stressed. So where do I begin? What do I do like right away?
Have you heard about gratitude?
Yes.
The moment you're stressed out, the moment you're not happy with something in your life, either it could be people or situations, mm-hmm, you start thinking, what is it about me right now and my life that I like,
okay,
that I would like to be thankful to? Mm-hmm. It can be as simple as, okay, there are a lot of problems, there are a lot of things which are happening which I don't like, I'm not happy about, but at least I'm alive. You know,
right.
At least I have a house, at least I have a family, at least I have work to do. There are people out there who have nothing, you know,
right,
and they're really struggling. So you can start from that.
Okay.
So the biggest tip I give to any person who comes to me, and believe me, I have applied it on myself for many years, is that stressors. Now 50 is my favorite number, so I'm going to refer to it multiple times. On a daily basis, try to write 0 to 50 stressors in your life.
Mm.
It just takes 10 to 15 minutes for this process. But believe me, after 10, 15, 20 days, or even I would say a month, you'll be like, okay, I don't have stressors. She's asking me to write 50 stressors. I am able to write somewhere around 15, 20, 22.
Mm.
I can't go beyond that.
Right.
That's where the process has started, because then you have come to understanding that you are stressed out for things which actually are not stressing you out.
Okay.
It's all in your mind. And then once you know the exact list, then we can think about what we can do about them. You know? know, okay. is there a practical solution? Is there a spiritual solution? Is there some other solution? Mm-hmm. Then we can look at that.
Okay.
So now we are in this conversation. I can just take about 5 to 10 seconds, take a deep breath, and just try to know what is happening within me. Am I nervous? Am I happy? Am I comfortable in this place? It is as simple as that. Or am I completely focusing on this conversation? Because that again is mindfulness.
Right. And I've spoken in the previous video that the way you can get into the moment is when you take a deep breath. And that's the easiest way for you to connect
yes.
with the reality, because most of the times our thoughts are either in the past or in the future. And if you want to come to reality, just take a deep breath, and then this is the truth, this is the reality. All right, just so that you know, stress management or managing the stresses in your life is not a one-time thing. It's not something that you do today and forget about it tomorrow. Whether it's meditation, whether it is being thankful for whatever you have in your life, or writing down the list. Every day you have different lists, and when you're talking about stresses, it means that every day you'll have different type of stresses. So this is something that should be consistent in your life. So you have to sort of do this repeatedly so that you're aware what is happening within you. And once you're mindful about what is happening within you, then you can go out and do something about it. Prachi has actually written a book.
It's a very, very simple and easy to understand book. 60 Days, 60 Simple Solutions. So I've tried to touch different topics. And the solutions, techniques which have been shared here in this book can be applied by anyone of any age. So students, professionals, entrepreneurs, and in some cases even homemakers, all of them can benefit from this.
Yes, the link to the ebook is in the description below, so you can download this ebook. At the same time, if you want a printed version, so maybe you can get in touch with her. So Prachi is also offering a consultation on stress. You name it, if you need it, she's here to help you. So her details are also linked in the description. So please reach out to her if you have further questions. And of course, to get this book, I think it's a brilliant way of doing it, because the moment you start doing it consistently for, X number of days,
yeah.
like 21 days, it becomes a habit.
Right. And I would like to add one more point to it. These are the questions, these are the concerns which I have addressed already.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of my clients have benefited from this. Whether I go for any seminars for students or group workshops for corporates, people throw a lot of questions that how to do this? If I am suffering from XYZ thing, how do I reach my goal? So all these kind of things I've addressed in that. So it's a very, very practical and a small, cute guide, I would
yeah.
say.
All right, so thank you so much, Prachi. We will continue the conversation, of course.
Thank you so much.
We will continue the conversation, of course, and bring to you the questions in the next episode. So do check it out.
Right.
And of course,
and I love answering questions, so please throw a lot of questions at me.
Yes. So questions to her can also, the multiple ways you can comment in the comment section below, or reach out to me or her in any of the social media platforms that I'm on, she's in. If I get it, I will forward it to her, but you can just mention that this question is for Prachi so that I can send it across to her. All right, so as it is customary, please, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe and also hit the bell button so you'll never miss an update from me. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.